Cervical cancer is a cancer of the entrance of the uterus. This affects women in the prime of their reproductive life, generally young women. However, we have a lot of tools to help us stop cervical cancer. Cervical cancer actually used to be the number one cancer killer of women in the early 1900s in the United States and across the world. However, now that we have a lot of tools in order to stop cervical cancer, we could actually really prevent cervical cancer from happening.